Did you know that Frederick the Great released an official statement in 1777 advising his citizens to drink beer instead of coffee in the morning? He believed that his people should drink beer, which he believed was healthier than coffee and would benefit local breweries, whereas coffee caused money to leave the country as it was imported.